our core proposition, our core business is manufacturing. So manufacturing pet food, pet treats, litter, the things that we're really good at. Cloud is kind of this enigma that has come into the space. And I think there's recognition at Purina that cloud will matter and will continue to matter. Having the data that an IoT portfolio can provide us is going to be a critical component, a critical piece of that puzzle to make it meaningful and impactful for end users. So Nestlé partnering with AWS IoT Core to really create this accelerator and make IoT accessible for Nestlé overall has been huge. Takes away the risk, takes away some of the barriers, takes away some of the unknowns, and really gives us a level of control if a business wants to enter into the space. It's a great enabler for us. The unique advantage we get from device data, from IoT data, it's going to allow each individual market and brand to interact with their consumers in ways that they could not before. We're able to put 2.8 million devices in homes across the globe. That allows us to really understand our users at a different level. When we think about really providing value to end users, AWS offers this toolbox of solutions that are purposely built to do that. It allows us to take those moments of transaction into a really meaningful relationship and make sure that consumers are feeling supported, whether that's in our Nespresso business or our Purina business, kind of across the globe, we can really, really foster that relationship.